Hello, my name is Slavo Popov. I was an artist at Cirque du Soleil, and now I work as a coach. My vision is to help people to get complete control over their mind and body and live a happy and fulfilled life in balance. I'm in Planten und Blumen today. Planten und Blumen means plants and flowers. It's a huge park in the center of Hamburg and a really great place that brings people together. Imagine, the first tree in this park was planted in 1821 and it can still be seen at the Damtor entrance. The park is super green, lots of flowers and trees. There is a large playground and a public theater performances for children, water light concerts and music performances. The park is divided into different thematic areas. One of them is the Japanese garden I'm in now. It was created in 1988 and is the largest of its kind in Europe. What I personally like about this garden that it reminds me of the time in Japan when I worked there as an artist for 18 months. I feel here in peace and let myself be inspired by this awesome atmosphere. I'm convinced that everyone deserves a healthy balance between body and mind to live a life with more strength, mobility, endurance, and vitality. With which you can master all the difficulties in life to be strong, free, satisfied, and happy to live a confident life. I'm 4 times world record holder and I would like to work on my fist in as many places as possible and to inspire people to do sports, to find their own dream and to enjoy their life. My training concept is called human body control and it provides the foundation for all of our well-being, exercise, nutrition and mindset. If you liked the video and it inspired you to take more time for yourself, give me a like and write in the comment what place is your favorite place and what inspires you. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell to be informed about the next videos. If you would like to participate on my workshops or book a personal training, write me an email or WhatsApp message. See you soon. Ярослава.